If music and sweet poetry agree, as they must needs, the sister and the brother, then must the love be great twixt thee and me, because thou lov'st the one and I the other. Dowland to thee is dear, whose heavenly touch upon the lute doth ravish human sense. Spenser to me, whose deep conceit is such as passing all conceit needs no defence. Thou lov'st to hear the sweet melodious sound that Phoebus' lute the queen of music makes, and I in deep delight am chiefly drowned when as himself to singing he betakes. One God is God of both, as poets feign. One night loves both, and both in thee remain.